Hey there folks, welcome back to Open Games, and welcome back to an Angry Irishman Plays. We're playing Megaman again. Small slight detail, last time when I was playing it, I forgot to save the game before I turned it off. And I luckily managed to get back to the same point that we were at, without losing my temper too much. So, we'll just carry on from where we were. Luckily enough, I managed to beat Cutman again without too much anger. And we're going straight on to Alekman. I did try Gutsman in the last video, and it was too much. So we're going on to Alekman. We're going to give that a go. So, since we last played, I have Cutman's now ability, which allows me to throw cutty things. Oh, what the fuck? Right. Okay. So these things. Decide to squirt you really quickly, apparently. Right, okay. Not like this. Nope. Right, let's try. Nope, wrong thing. Let's try. Try going with Cutman's body. Let's see if that does anything. Or I can, you know, fucking miss every. You know, no, Cutman does nothing. Ah, okay. I've got an idea now. Get away from the light, stupid head. Right. So we shoot him. Because there you shoot. Ah, piss. This is going to take a while. So we shoot him. We shoot him. Nope. We shoot him. We go. We shoot him. We don't shoot him. Oh. That's all. Shoot him. We shoot him. We shoot him. We jump whenever I ask you to jump. Don't run into the enemy. We shoot him. God. I'm gonna die doing this. And it's gonna really piss me off. Maybe get up there now because he's in some way. Seriously? Shoot him. We shoot him. We don't shoot him. Stop running off ledge! I swear to God, I'm gonna knock heads together. Shoot him. Why can't I just shoot up? Why can't I just shoot up? Oh, so close, sir. Okay. Stop hitting the ledge. That'd be nice. This jumping mechanic is doing my head in, and we're dead. We're dead. We're dead because of little spinny blades that are shit, and I don't like them. Yes, continue. Why not? It's not like I've got anything better to do with my time. Okay. Try this again. Go away. Go up. Yep. Go away. Go away. Just get up that first set of ladders. All I care about. So close. Right, up. We're up this right, okay. I know that's an over-exaggeration for like but that... What, really? Okay. No wonder there's health up there. No, why? I didn't want to jump down there. There we go. Okay, we're up. We're moving. No. You know when Megaman doesn't jump and you say, I want you to jump, but he doesn't jump because he's a simplistic little thing? It makes me... What the hell was that? You're kidding me. Better at that part, at least. Can I jump up there? From there. What's up? How did I go up there then? Not even gonna count it. That one is beside you, you knobhead. No. Why? Are you so shit, Megaman? It's not even you that's shitty, it's just me, Why do you have to fall off the edge every time? I think we may try a different boss if I have to continue again to try a different stage, because this is getting me nowhere. Yeah, it's getting me nowhere. This is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. I'll try this one more time. Right at the edge as well, because that one was smaller here. Yeah. Oh my god, seriously. Right. Jump. Don't fall off, jump. Really? Oh my god. Why aren't you making that jump? You've made it 1,000 times before, and now all of a sudden you're like, I don't want to do it because I'm Mega Man and I'm shit. No. You know, I'm just gonna die. Don't even care anymore. Just kill me. Kill me now. Let me jump to the stage. That's. Oh yeah, stage select. Here we go. Can I not jump to the stage? Will not let me. It won't let me change the stage. It won't let me change the stage. So, I think we're stuck in this for a while. Okay. Well, we'll not question that. That happened. Here we go. Here we go. Don't question it, just do it. Or making progress. We're making progress. Here we go. No. Oh, that was far too close for comfort. Okay, here we go. Up the ladder. No, not again. Oh, God, why won't you go up the ladder? No. No, why did you jump down? Okay, so that's how I should be played. Alright. So these guys are just a big giant testicle that wants to fuck with me. No. Come on. Up we go. Keep going. Keep going. Don't let them catch up. Nope. Oh no. Right. Okay. Let's see. What was there? No, that was a bad idea. Per judgment call. Just get all the way back down to here apparently. Okay. No. Don't die. Okay. Let them go. Let them do the thing. It's fine. Okay. Here we go. Just shooty. Shooty. No. Ooh, help. Let them go. I got health back. We're good. That wasn't a wasted journey. Okay. Here we go. So. Dun. Oh. Fuck's sake. Ladder. Is it gonna do all this again? Yay! Shoot the left. No. Shit. Oh, Christ almighty. Here we go. Here I go again on my own. Shooting all these creepy alien things before I die. So I have to go about right now. I was right the first time. There we go. Oh, we're getting there. We are getting there. This is a high ass tower. There is some help. And I get it. Yes, I can. Can't survive the jump, though. Can't survive the jump. Oh, somebody brought me back there. So, no harm, no foul. Jump. 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 Oh, here we go. Here we go. Really? Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope. Back down we go. We're going up this one. Okay. Alright. Going up this one. Because I'm not messing around with those evil little things. Surely. There we go. And that. Ha ha ha! Oh, so close. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, that was a pain in the ass. I wanna get up there. I wanna get in there because that thing looks cool. Nope. Ever just looked at a level and went, no, not today. Slightly incorrect. This is gonna bite me in the ass by going this way, isn't it, at some point? Hell. Yep, saw that coming. Yep, definitely saw that coming. That has bitten me in the ass, really badly. To the point where I can't go that way. It looks like I'm back down here. The pace again. Those little bastards. Oh, whoops. Whoopsie doodles. Right back to here. Okay. That's not a bite in the ass. Hello, Budgem 321. Or as some of my friends I might know him, Craig. Hi, Craig. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Give me the extra life way out there. I wonder. So, we are not here. Hey, we're making progress again. This is probably, like, checkpoint number 2. And, yeah. Oh, that was good. Almost died there. Nothing. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, are you serious? Just step on. Game over. Yeah. Figured as much. And through stage select, I'm guessing back to here.
We're gonna pause it there for now. Because I am starting to lose the will to live because of this level entirely. But thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button down below. Leave a comment, tell me what you think. If you can think of any other games that you'd like to see me play, please let me know. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching. Loafing out.